When Hardy the Beagle found a pig's head in luggage at Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport, he didn't wolf it down. Hardy, a trained detector dog for the U.S. Animal and Plant Health Inspection Service, or APHIS, signaled to his handler, and the contraband pig's head was confiscated. It could have carried African swine fever, a potentially devastating threat to the American hog industry with no treatment or vaccine available. It was all in a day's work for Hardy, a member of APHIS's Beagle Brigade. In 1984, APHIS started training beagles, many of them adopted from rescue shelters at a center in Newman, Georgia, to detect the odors of prohibited foodstuffs that could carry foreign pests and diseases in luggage at international airports. Beagles are cute, friendly, and mellow. Most importantly, their remarkable sense of smell is up to 10,000 times stronger than a human's. By 2001, Beagle Brigade members were detecting about 75,000 prohibited foodstuffs per year. The Beagle Brigade is just one of a variety of efforts by APHIS to protect American agriculture. Established in 1972, it protects against plant and animal pests and disease, regulates genetically engineered organisms, enforces federal animal protection laws, and performs extensive testing regarding control of plant and animal pests and disease. Interestingly, many of its functions date back a century or more, operating independently of each other for years.
These steers are examined by a veterinarian of the Bureau of Animal Industry, Department of Agriculture.
The earliest roots of APHIS date to the creation of the Bureau of Animal Industry in 1884 after a serious outbreak of disease among American-raised livestock. The service consolidated the diverse collection of federal agencies that dealt with threats generally to the health and well-being of plants and animals in the American agricultural system. Shortly before Congress created the agency, it established a new and heartwarming responsibility when it passed the Horse Protection Act. This law banned the cruel practice used by unscrupulous horse handlers of injuring or soring the animals to force them to perform the high-stepping gait of Tennessee walking horses. Honest trainers only obtained this through years of intensive but humane training. The new agency continued to expand its mission and worked to eliminate or limit many serious animal and plant diseases. Through it all, it sought to respond to the often conflicting needs of farmers, importers and exporters, and the American consumer. To learn more about the history of APHIS and other federal government agencies, check out the online hub, History at the Federal Government. There you will find links to over 260 government history pages. To find APHIS, check the alphabetical finding aid. This message is a pilot for a series by the Public Education Project, PEP, of the Society for History in the Federal Government. The purpose of the PEP is to engage the American public with the history of their government and thereby to promote a better informed exercise of citizenship. Video produced by Lila Woodbridge for PEP.